And so we come back. Last week we had to sort of take a break a little bit because of a breakfast shift that I was doing, and my brain was just not together to play this. So back it comes, back with scenario 4 of 9. Free for all, be the last lord left alive. That's kind of sad when you think about it. Party range, let's see, who do I want first? Let's start, well, start there. Just trying to get this sort of in a place where I'm like, yeah, this is great. We've still got like recruiting and stuff to do, but to start quickly we need to sort of pick stuff off the land. Let's go for the experience so I can actually get a decent hero quickly. Going to need it, especially considering who I'm going to be fighting against, i.e. everyone. I'll need more heroes as well to spread throughout the land. And you're a knight? Don't look it. We'll leave that aside for the minute, till I actually need new heroes. Peasants. Don't try and fight me, peasants. Well, there's a lot of them. That's probably why. They thought they could win. They cannot. Have more archers than you have brains. Could have joined with me, peasants. Could have stumbled through the yonder. Well, you're dead now anyway. Doesn't matter. Okay, where to start with this? I believe I... Armory is tavern. There we go. Excellent. Already up to stage 4 units. All peasants. There's lots of peasants around. Armory. Good. Already have them. I just need to find enough gold to sustain myself across this board. What's the water wheel give me? Money! Okay. I've got a few things I can still exploit for the minute. And I already have cavaliers. Okay. I'm getting very fast at building these castles, that's for certain. And I think that's all the money I can really allocate for the minute. Unless I really want to start making the Mages Guild, which I don't. Right, let's leave this alone for the minute. I'll increase for the next battle. Weak of the rabbits. Okay, now I should have enough to be able to scare some of the units dwelling in the area. I guess. Not entirely certain. Though I am starting to run a bit short on cash because I keep... because of how fast I've built up, but more I can destroy, the more I'll be able to take them on. Let's see, who's first? You, peasant. You honestly think you can win? I kill you with my bowman before you even think about it. Surrender, peasant, or don't. Nice. Exploring comes first. Oh crap, I've already got someone in the area. You a scout party? You are not a scout party, you're here to claim. And then you fuck off. Okay. You are a scout party. Come here. You must die. I fucking hate you. Of course, as soon as my back is turned trying to chase him, bam, there goes my castle. Surrenders. And all it means is I just lose my heart, Shree. Grand wind back. Now we're up here, I guess. Means that someone is close by and I should probably destroy them. Yep. Hi. Go away. They already have magic spells. Great. Get how far dwarves can move. Raise morale to keep exploring for the minute. Dwarves. With a top up of troops, actually. And some paladins. Paladins wouldn't go amiss. They're just buying heroes. Oh crap. I may have bitten off more than I can chew. Yeah, that's a lot of gargoyles. Time to gang up on this set of gargoyles. I hate the fact that I'm getting cursed all the time, but there you go. Just means I do negative damage for the minute. Where did they find so many? That's a lot of gargoyles. Okay, I cannot move any further south with my peasants. Anti-magic. Do you honestly think I have any magic at this point? It's 56 gargoyles. Holy Christ. That was a lot of them. Definitely gonna need to restock my troops now. Alright, let's build a mage guild. Actually buy a spell book. What do I have so far? Slow curse and dispel magic. Okay. Good, finally someone accepts me. All populations are halved if I had any to buy. Because that means that all my populations have been wiped out. Yeah, not too many of my archers to perish this time. Five of them. I need the gold for the minute. Ah, you're back. Okay, there we go. We have a second hero, just on the off chance I need one. A set of cavaliers. I would need a particularly strong force to be able to spook the cavaliers. Good, the nomads are gone. No, glory to me, good. I see you. That Hydra's gonna be a problem. Oh, elemental rain already? Fuck off. Okay, there we go. Killed the attacker. Is it a new week yet? No. There's lots of cavaliers everywhere. And we have the cathedral finally. Good. Rather just pick up the random resources on the ground. Any of the rest can just be turned. Not from up here, okay. That's all I can buy for the minute. An unoccupied town. Interesting. No, we need to give up the peasants now. Let's see, I think I've bought everyone. Yes, I have. Okay, that place is now just for upgrading the mage tower. The only thing I'm not seeing is a flag. That worries me. My pikemen are really hurting. There's another obelisk. Ha! We have the first town. We have banished one player from the land. Quick save here, because I think if I try and take on this castle, it's going to go wrong. Oh, did that really just save over that? Yes. Okay. That's what I actually wanted. I wouldn't be able to find what I was looking for. Is this? Oh, it's another place. Okay, good. We're just archers. Sorry, we're just peasants. Oh, crap. Okay, well, at least I've taken over one town. Should be a decent and formidable fighting force. That Minotaur's not gonna mess with them for the minute. Retinue is very, very expensive, I think is the best way of saying it. I saw that. Where are you? Able to buy 1 week's worth of troops. And then you left something behind, didn't you? Yep, 6 dwarfs. All you're doing is making me more powerful, witch. Barely scraped through to buy this week's troops. And it's almost the end of the week, I think. Yeah, day 6. I have no troops left. Alright, time to go exploring, I guess. Several paladins. What was that? It's in a desert somewhere. There. I'm hoping it's a bottomless sack of cash. If it's not, I'm going to be very disappointed. Good. At least I can sort of attempt to Okay, my vestiges, where did you go? Here somewhere. Thankfully, this guy did not go far. There are now two heroes trying to chase this asshole down. And made it back to base. So, up yours, you can't steal my castle. So, it's gonna be difficult to gain any forces for the minute. Yeah, and then he just retreats. Die. I'm going to put you to the sword. Just to be annoying. Coward's way out. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to swap heroes for the minute and get this guy to do stuff. The greater glory, excellent. I just pick up Scroll of Knowledge. Okay. Didn't really do much, but there you go. The other player has been vanquished. Good. One less person to worry about. Get an army of peasants. Put them together. Day 6? I'm struggling to make ends meet here. I need more money in a certain way, probably to host all the towns. Poof. Taking another town. Good. I'm going to have to raise to the north, however. In fact, there's one now. Probably have quite a bit, yeah. Although they have a mismatched army, which is probably going to work in my favour if I have to encounter them. Stole one town. Oh, view towns, okay. We have enemy players. Crossbow just sat there as well. So I can't afford the upkeep of two heroes. This is a problem. As I can, like, drive them out of this land, I should be okay. Alright, Griffin's annoying ability is to be able to counterattack whenever they want. Okay, die. My archers are fucked, so. It's all going to be a long, drawn out campaign. I don't even think the Hydras are a particularly powerful unit, they just are very tough. Wrong person. Oh, don't do this as a fucking counterattack. Oi. Lame ass excuses of fucking heroes here. Oh, we're gonna lose. Better take most of the enemy with me. I can't afford anything at the moment. Like anything at all. I'd love to be able to afford. I'm pretty certain a Hydra is not a high-powered unit, so I'm concerned with the fact that they are capable of doing a lot of damage. Paladins in the way. Oh, there we go. There's another one dead. Walk forward and be slain. On with gloves of protection. I think that's most of the enemy driven out of this area. Hydras. Yeah, they're not a particularly powerful troop, but they're very capable. Try and starve these guys of resources. There's still like a huge amount in the upper corner that I still have not explored yet. Oh no, you're not out of reach yet. Come here. Why do they have so many gargoyles? Thank you. This should not have high morale. I am sorry. Fuck you. Somewhere at the North Desert. Crap. That was a hero that just left here. Right. I'm taking it. At least they built the castle for me. So that means I don't have to really indulge in their bullshit. Going to lose a few archers doing this. Right, now I have that town. It's gonna take me a while to get anything done here, that's for certain. Where is he going? Okay. You do you, genies. Half the enemy troops! Holy shit, genies are powerful. Must be a high level unit for this area. Please stop killing my paladins. I'd like to be able to keep them alive. This force is going to have to pull back and try again. That's a lot of units I've lost. Just to remove a few genies. Where's the nearest castle I can set them up at? Somewhere. Where was that hero? There you are. Sit there. Steal. Fine, I'll take the Ring of Power. Where is the nearest town for these lot? That has a castle at least here. Yeah. I would like to have a hero selected. Can I buy everything here? Buy done. Twenty-two trolls. No wonder he's very, very confident. If I can block them off, then it means that they're powerless. But that eight cyclops is going to be interesting. Down here somewhere and block that in if I can. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reset, I think. Oh, that's a huge loss. They were confident for good reason. Be a bit more tactical about this, I guess. A fearsome 72 peasants. And now they're dead. The southern lands are mine. For the minute. What's going to happen next, so let's retreat for the minute while I figure out what's going on. going to need the extra troops, considering what I'm about to do. And should my peasants all die in one day, well, at least they'll be remembered. Is this? I thought as much. Okay. This is just the same fight from before, but with now I'm in the castle instead. Means I'll stand a greater chance unless it does its usual shit and breaks the wall open before I have a chance to do anything. Crap. How about stop it? I can do things. Well, there goes that. And my archers are doing one damage, so that's it for that. Why are they not coming into the castle? That is a question I'm asking myself right now. But they should be able to. Well, they're just sat there waiting, and they're gonna lose all of their ammo soon. Also, there were some paladins here. Where have they gone? Fuck, and then it's Cyclops. So they get to attack in a row. Doesn't fucking matter. Yeah. hate the fact that they're just constantly using magic. I'm struggling here, apparently, and it's stupid. Well, because they've just got tons of stuff to kill me with. Okay, so what happened to my paladins? There was my... Fucking really? Because I didn't put my paladins in... Oh, fuck you, stupid game. Jesus Christ. There was paladins in the castle, and then it just didn't allow me to do it. At all. It's ridiculous. This doesn't help. No, that did not help me at all. Jesus Christ. I don't know what this is. I have no money to build up a second town. Let alone, like, still keep hold of my first one, apparently. But the enemy can have, like, 20 fucking Cyclops and it won't make a damn bit of difference to me. I will lose either way. Really? None of this is useful. Right. I think I'm gonna start, like, destroying everything around here, because I'm getting bored of it. And I have no gems. Ah, okay, that's what I received. Ability to fire twice at once. It's fine by me. only have his paladins left. Okay. I'm having to sort of beef up one place so I can actually sustain myself. Here comes death, I think. This is the... Yep, this is a very confident individual that's about to turn me into a hamburger. Here. Blind. No troll. You will be back. You will be sat there and do nothing. Spells do I have? Fuck, I just did it myself. Whoops! That was silly. The two apparently have perfected the art of being an asshole. How are you moving again? Still not enough to deal with this fucking Cyclops. I'm going to have no units left after this, on this particular hero. Save your curses. What's the other ones I've got? Slow and anti-magic, which doesn't really do well for me. Oh, okay, yeah, fine. Yep. I ain't gonna win this. Because it's the same problem. Even though I built up this time, it doesn't matter. The only thing I could have hoped for was bad morale, and I did not get it. That, as soon as that Cyclops moves, I'm dead. And this asshole still has magic bolts. Fuck off! Why do you have so many? Yeah, I think I'm going to come out and say it and say, this scenario kind of sucks. Because there's one person running around with a fucking bunch of bullshit. But I can't even defend in my own castle, which I have been building up since the start. I have to convince the local lord, don't I? At this point. Good. Medal of Courage. Nope. Leave the genie alone. It's powerful. Artifact I wanted, wasn't it? 750 gold per day, good. Good, 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 excellent, that's what I wanted. This has storm. Yeah. Hopefully I've removed anything that could be of use in that castle. Oh, and they were securing a gold mine. Okay. Let's do something a bit different here. Root hero. It is warlock I want. That's a lot of gargoyles. I need 6 peasants versus this. Destroyed by 30 gargoyles on the first turn. See here. Yeah, I've been neglecting this place. I kind of need to start buying troops for it. Thankfully, with my 1,000 a day, I should be able to. Great, that'll do, I don't care. Yeah, I'm finding a problem here. Like, sustaining two armies is difficult. Getting more money, but it's not going very well. Like, I don't want to leave this town and then rock up to see the other one, the massive pain in the ass hero turn up. There they are, I think that's them. It is not, okay. It was the other place I was thinking of. Uh-oh. Now they can get in. That's the problem. I can just remove these minotaurs. Fuck. Okay. Screw it. Oh no, can't do it yet. It did barely anything. Damn. Storm's gonna do nothing. Well, I tried to build the place up. Jewel per day. Money. Now I need to head back south. As soon as I take towns, I just lose them again. Really annoying. Alright, there's the castle for here. I'd rather my enemy spent that money, but there you go. I think it's just me versus one player now, which means that they've got the resource of fuckloads, and I have nothing. Literally all they have to do is buy a hero and then start messing with my lands. That's how annoying this is. While I can quickly reclaim castles, I can't do much with them. There's nothing here anyway. I may as well leave it to its fate. It's Warlock only, isn't it? Yeah, Warlock. Although they've cleaned this place out, I imagine. Nest is griffins, Black Tower is dragons. How much did Black Tower cost? 15,000. Holy shit, that's an expensive one. Yeah, there was Sarin. How's it going, by the way? If I remember correctly, and this is a very sketchy remember correctly, there are 7 of these plus plus Chronicles as well. Which Chronicles was 6 games. So there was more than what I think there is. Four is considered the low point of the series. 5 is fine. It's not aggressively bad, but it is weird. A lot of strange decisions were made. Hold on, am I back at the castle? Good. Not that it matters, that guy's just gonna come and destroy me anyway. Yeah, I mean, it's good to see, to watch someone play it first and then have sort of a general idea. I'm not the best person to ask. I'm surprised I've managed to make it this far with this campaign. But at the moment, what I'm trying to do is relearn the series, which is weird. Oh, the enemy fled. That was abrupt. Because I played a reasonable amount of Heroes of Might and Magic 5 and 3, but I never really was particularly good at it. I'm struggling a little with this one. Yeah, parts of my brain do not fit this model particularly well, but I am trying, which is better than nothing. If I can beat this one, then I might consider doing more of them. But, it's not going the best, I think is what's happening with this map. I've had to reload several times because things have not exactly gone my way. The last scenario was, oh hey, how quickly can you dig up an artifact? And it went for, I think it went for like 2 hours of me constantly trying to get my way into a building. Not into a building, sorry. It was outside a fort. Literally sat outside a fort, and I couldn't get in. I think this is like one of two games I wanted to put on here. The other one, strangely enough, was the match 3 they made of this series. Good. I'm taking this one back. Have the Inkler updated it? No, they haven't. They've just sat here and eaten bread. I don't know. I have no money left to improve it either. I did purchase all my units from here, didn't I? Yes, I think I did. Where do we go from here? Where are all the other heroes? One there. This is the person that's killing me at the moment. Keeps coming back with bigger and bigger things. Oh, that's actually a, that's actually a town. I wasn't aware of that. Let's see, that's another town sat there. That's an enemy one. I need to sit put for the minute until I can get rid of that powerful hero that's just sat around. Hold on, what the f... Okay. I wasn't entirely certain what was happening there. Well... Yeah, I'm gonna say it's gonna work against them, if I remember my, like, hero's abilities correctly. That if you have a mishmash set of creatures, it reduces morale. Which, yeah, I kind of get. Although this 17 unicorns is probably going to finish me off. I wish I had enough time to build this place up for the Black Dragon so I could just use magic with wild abandon. Are they immune to ma- Are unicorns immune to magic? Oh god, okay. Losing castles. I can't hold on to one at the moment. Just because I'm in late game now where they have all these magic spells and I don't. Like, I'm just about surviving. They have a lot of resources. They have multiple heroes, all the resources in the world at this point. I just have enough money to keep up everything. Yeah, they just took that town without any problems. And this is my hero that doesn't know magic. So I'm in trouble. I think I might have to restart the scenario. This is not going in my favor in the slightest. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to. Well, that sucked. I gave it a good attempt, but I just got overpowered. Like, the start was good. I managed to claim quite a bit, but then It just departed. I couldn't do anything. I have an objective in mind, at least, this time round, because I've learned the map a little better. I should be able to claim a bunch of stuff quickly. Because there's a bag of gold somewhere in the southeast of this castle. If I can claim it quickly, I should be able to make some headway very fast. Because I don't have just the six of these, including the Chronicles. I have King's Bounty as well. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. FML Voxius. The original Heroes of Might and Magic, in which one dumb person tries to relearn how to play this series. Legally, I shouldn't be able to tell you that, but I think Good Old Games is currently having a sale, which might have it incredibly cheaply. It's either that or you can find it on like Abandonware and stuff. Because this is a legal copy. This is the it's either that or get DOSBox and find a ROM somewhere. Shouldn't really be promoting that, but yeah, if people want to find it. Who am I to say what methods that they use to get it? I think I've made a mistake already. I have overreached myself. Fuck. Or not. I might be able to win this. I'll be honest, I'm surprised I'm getting people to, like, remember a bunch of these. A bunch of games I've been playing recently. It's fascinating. Silly. Shouldn't have done that. But I'll take the four extra crystals. Which is enough for me to get the cathedral. Give me my holy warriors. I'm already running into money issues again. Right, this is a problem with the third map. and I'm finding this one, is that they have starved me of resources very well. Last time they actually bothered to join me. Never mind. Paladin's high morale. Increasing the morale for this week. The obelisk puzzle. Good, good, good. More archers. Just need to deal with these cavaliers, and then I should have what I need. Right. 'Cause that's the bag on the floor there. And they want to fight. Okay. Never mind. I was hoping to take it peacefully. There we go. I've got the bag. Bag acquired. There's all the gold that I need. That's an extra 650 gold a day. Certainly help my unit upkeep, that's for certain. Just have to be a little bit more aggressive than I actually normally like to be. Especially if I want to win this. That gives me all my units that I would normally use. If I take a town and then build it up as fast as I can. No, my poor peasants. Please do not attack my poor peasants. They're not here for war, they're here for the landed gentry. Down the Mage Guild. All the ones that I recruited last time have decided, nah, I'm just gonna kill you this time. You're not to be feared, you're to be poked around. I have 6 paladins, they are more than enough for you. I saw something moving down here somewhere. It's probably a good time to take the first town here. Thank you. If I can build this town up quickly, and then hopefully have a second hero here that can have a second army. There we go. That's always a good start. This way, I guess. No point in recruiting anything yet. Enough money to recruit a hero. Okay. Same ones. Go away. Need a knight. Not that. Changes week to week, not day to day. Okay. This one, archery range. Probably not a good idea to overextend myself again. Armory. That's a lot of centaurs that this guy has. Shame they're all about to die. Already has Storm. And a high powered one at that. Because you have the Arcane Necklace of Magic. Thank you. more dwellings increased. Increased this time. Dismiss. May as well make hay while the sun shines. I have two armies now that I can do stuff with. God, I'm gonna need to stump up some cash somewhere along the line. That bag, I'm still sort of not being able to recruit everything week to week. For anything. Removes this one. Does this at least have a castle? It does not. Damn it. I didn't want to take that kind of town yet. Yeah. You got it. Oh, gold. And not much else. Yep, overreached myself again. Oh, damn it. So now 133 peasants has to hold out against a troll, three trolls, eight wolves, 19 goblins, and a sprite. Which I guess he could do, just about. Go, peasants, go! You will find many pretty ladies in Valhalla. Unless the wolves have anything to say about it. Have much for time to buy my forces, thank goodness. Still enough to be of some concern. Oh, they bought eight paladins. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to beat that. And I've fucked up again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to load that last save and try again. Damn it, it was all going so well. Then I decided to go up north. It's like going through England. How far back is it? Oh, it's just before I attempted the money bag. Which, you know what? Nah, we're gonna leave it there. I need to sort of reevaluate what's going on with this. Which is unfortunate. There you go. I tried, but it's gonna take a while. Let me just find it. So, if I go down to Heroes of Might and Magic, where, how far down do I need to go? H. There's Half-Life. Here's my magic. 1, 2, 3 complete, 3 HD, 4 complete, 5 complete, Hammers of Fate, 6. And there's Heroes Chronicles, which is basically just the 3 engine being used for something else, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 new ones on top of that. Oh boy. But there we go. Obviously, Scenario 4 is going to take a bit more thinking than I honestly anticipate, but every Friday at the moment we are playing Heroes of Might and Magic to try and get through the first game to do all 9 scenarios. Which, yeah, sadly it did not go my way this time. Let's have a quick look. See who's online. Though I don't think I've got too many people coming with me. Yeah, I thought as much. Nice to see Sarin turn up today. I honestly don't expect sometimes some people turning, finding their way here. I really don't have many people online either that aren't playing Final Fantasy 16. Also don't want to go into Tears of the Kingdom either, which is the other option I have. Verified accounts only. Why is there so many of those? So many people play 3 Restoration of Arethia. I'm playing 4 at the moment. Someone. He's playing 5. Yeah, no. Restoration of Arethia, who do I have here? I hate the fact that Twitch doesn't actually, because it has to show the first stream that it recommends, it kind of makes things awkward to scroll down. I'm not finding anything. What about Retro? Come on, Twitch, please, design your website better. Um, That's battle network one. Don't do that either. I'm really finding nothing at the moment. Alright, I have two people I could raid in retro. Flip a coin. Just have a quick listen in here.
I thought I had to go back here, but I...
Which version is this? One of two. Live long, but yeah, I may as well give it a shot. Because it's one of the few places I could go. Alright. Gonna raid someone named Codename Echo. They're playing Battle Network 1. I really don't have anyone in the same degree as Heroes of Might and Magic, sadly. And everyone else is playing Street Fighter 6, Final Fantasy 16, and also Tears of the Kingdom. So that's it. I'm just going to raid over there, and I'll see everyone tomorrow for Digimon. I'm getting out of here.